Of course, is a story from Antarctica, where a Chilean swimmer, Barbara Hernandez, conquered a new milestone by making the longest swim ever carried out by a person in the Antarctic. What is the ice mermaid, as she's called, has said that she wants to raise awareness about the very fragile ecosystem in the area. We'll leave you with these visuals. Thanks for watching. WION is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news on the move.